Yes. Yes. Oh, don't knock over the camera yet. No, don't do that yet. And I don't think Perry knows they're in here yet. Hi. Do you smell anything new? Babies. Mike. Cedar doesn't care. Yeah? What do you think? Sniffy sniffies? Yeah. Someone just tooted. Yeah. What do you think of those babies? Huh? What do you think? What do you think of those babies? Oh, what a good mama. What a good mamas. What a good mamas. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What a good mamas. Yeah. I wanted to, before I bring them out and officially introduce them to Perry and this group, I just wanted to say a little kind of prayer, if you guys don't mind, to their mom. Their mom, Allie, the Gaditos' mom, Allie, passed away 24 hours after they were born. And just want to say to Allie's mom, thank you for entrusting me with your babies. Thank you for giving your life for these babies' lives. And thank you for entrusting this mom cat, this wonderful, loving mom cat, for helping me to raise your babies until we find them some beautiful, loving homes. So thank you, Allie, who is taking care of her two babies, her angel babies, Pepito. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're doing so good. You're doing so good. And Tico, while we take care of these babies on Earth. Yeah, you're so good. You're being so good. No hisses here. No hisses at all. Chirps. Chirps from Perry. This is wonderful. So I was going to give a little talk to say, you know, hisses would be normal. Please don't get alarmed if Perry reacts negatively at first. You know, that would not be alarming. But it kind of looks like I don't need to do that. She had a little liquid there. Oh, he smells a little funny. He smells a little funny. Smells a little funny. Perry, you're so amazing. Oh, Perry, you're so amazing. And these kittens are just totally fine. I'm not watching chat, so I don't see any comments that you're making right now. I'm totally focused on what's happening here. Just so you guys know, I need my full attention on what is happening in front of me. Oh my goodness, Perry. Licks, licks, licks. Oh my goodness, Perry. Oh, you're such a good mama. Such a good mama. This is the first mama bath he's had since he was 1 day old. That's the first mama lick he's had. We're not gonna do nursing yet until she gets used to all her smells. They smell different than her kittens. They will eventually smell the same, being in the same room and having her scent on them. We're not gonna force anything on her. No forcing. You gonna clean his tum? You gonna clean his bottom? Well, he has a stinky bottom. Stinky bottom, you gonna take care of that? Oh, yes. Oh, you're such a good mama. Such a good mama. Oh, you're such a good mama. Such a good mama. Yeah. So we don't want to overwhelm her. Being awesome. You're awesome. You're amazing. These guys are hanging with Petal in my lap right now. The Bloomers kittens are just totally accepting. No hisses. The Gatitos, no hisses. They merged right away. In fact, Petal is kind of is playing with Mubu right now a little bit. We have Petal, Mubu. And Diego in my lap. Family united. This is gonna work, you guys. This is gonna work. Thanks to this amazing mom cat who is the awesomest of awesomes. Alright, what about this? This is the girl, Issa. Sniff, sniff. Lick, lick. These are the first mama, little mama baths they've had since they were 1 day old. That's it. Those are it. She's like, do you have any more? You keep bringing out kittens. That's it, three. That's it. Three. And we have a new family of nine. You're so wonderful. Yes, you are. So I don't expect her to nurse right away. We're not gonna try to do that. I'll continue to bottle feed them until we get there. I'm not sure how long that'll take. I do think that she will absolutely let them nurse based on how she just was. Issa, do you want to meet some new siblings? Issa's bigger than Sprout, actually. There goes Issa. Maybe is. Do you wanna get a walk around? There you go. So I'm right here. I'm very close, just in case she has a reaction. Just in case. You guys smell funny. You guys smell funny. Just gonna scoot over a little, okay, Petal? We're gonna scoot over a little. Like it maybe they're just hanging out with new siblings. Oh, you're gonna look how relaxed she is. She's gonna let. Lay down. Can I lay down? Is that how relaxed you are? Oh, yeah. Wow. You are relaxed. Look how relaxed you are. Right, now I wonder if maybe we would nurse on you. Relaxed. I didn't think you would lay down that fast. See if this one. I'll see. He probably doesn't know what to do. Remember, these kittens were bottle fed from the time that they were one day old, so they don't necessarily know how to nurse from a mom cat. Nope, he doesn't know what to do. He might learn from watching the other kittens. Me. It's so wonderful to see you with all of this new family. Oh, Perry, you're the the best mom ever. Best mom ever. Isa. Isa's just climbing me. He goes over here. You guys have a mom again. You have a mom. How's that feel, Mabel? How's that feel? She doesn't seem upset that they're kind of noisy. She doesn't seem upset at all. Yeah. Oh, my ear came. Ear came. Right. Tika just got a little upset. It's okay. Isa's over here playing already. Really get Mabel in there. He doesn't know what he's doing in there, but he's in there. You're just gonna get right in her face, huh? Right in her face. What, Isa? What, Isa? Isa, you wanna go meet some people? Wanna meet some new siblings? Diego, here, son. Come here, buddy. You can. Isa's off exploring. Not surprising. What? Are you trying to make friends? Purse, purse, purse. Look, I don't know what you're trying to get me to do. I don't know what you want me to do. Yeah, he doesn't know. He doesn't know. It's okay. It's all right. Oh my goodness. Allie, for real, this is the quietest I've been. Sorry, if they don't end up figuring it out, it's all right. They're really close to an age that they will be transitioning to solid food anyway. So, even if, oh, somebody keeps tooting. Even if they don't figure out how to nurse. They have a mama cat who will feed them. They'll learn how to eat from her. Hopefully, eat politely and cleanly, not nurse from the food bowl. This could not have gone any more perfectly. Hi, Lisa. What do you think of your new siblings? What do you think? What do you think? A lot going on over here. Think they're fighting for the well. Thank you, Perry, for being so awesome. What are you doing? Petal's trying to play with you. Could not have gone any better. You dropped out of the well. What, maybe? What? There's Perry responding to that mew. I'm not seeing. Well, Perry got even the gatitos to be quiet. Diego crying. Perry responding. So actually, I think that Diego has to poop. I think that's the cause of some of his woe.
He's been trying to poop on his own for a little while and hasn't been able to. So I'm gonna try to potty him. Is on the move. I'm sorry I have to do this in front of your new friends. Let's see if we can get your poop. It makes you feel better. Oh my. Okay. We're upsetting the mama. Yep. Upsetting the mama. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna go get their bunny hut. I didn't bring it with me. And my fans. Oops. Know that. And here's your bunny hut if you want to go in there, okay? Bunny hut if you want to go in. Alright?
You have other people exploring it, though.
How would you allow food? I'm gonna step out for now. I am really ecstatic with how this went. They have their safe space in the bunny hut that they might just kind of hang out in for a little bit. Issa, of course, is interested. They might move around the room. Incognito in the bunny hut, exploring. But I do not, I don't think that any safety concerns here whatsoever, so I'm gonna leave them alone, and everybody can get to know each other at their own pace. I will continue bottle feeding the gatitos since they don't know how to nurse from Perry, so they'll continue getting bottle fed. I will attempt to introduce them to solid food. Morning hut. My hut moving is hilarious right now. I will attempt to introduce them to solid food over this weekend. So hopefully they'll start eating with the rest of the bloomers. But I would not count on them nursing from Perry. It looks like they just don't know how to do it. You know, they really didn't have that opportunity. So they just don't know how. And that's okay. They're going to get all the other benefits from having a mom cat now. And having lots of other siblings, which is incredible for them. So I could not be happier. This could not have gone better. I could not have asked for this to gone better. I didn't expect this to go so smoothly. Perry is a rock star mom. A rock star cat. Yep, she's eating. She's She seems to be feeling fine now that she has three new babies. Issa is right in the middle of the green rug right now. Maybe with Diego or in the middle of the bunny hut. Harry's given them licks on the head. She does think they smell a little weird, but absolutely no hisses from any kittens, no hisses from Harry, no growls, nothing. So this has been amazing. I'm going to go downstairs for a little bit. I will absolutely have my eye on the cam watching the entire time. I'm going to leave these guys in peace for a little bit. And thank you all for being around, watching this incredible moment of bringing these two families together. And a very touching time for the Gatitos to now have a mom cat in their life to help raise them. Thank you all. Bye for now.